So today, we, with the Corps of Engineers from Sacramento District, are spending the day with Hiram Johnson High Schoolers here in Sacramento. There's about 125 students. They're ninth graders, and they are learning about engineering and sciences out in the world that we live in and that they live in.
So what we did with the students is we had them divided into teams, and we told them that because they're so smart, they got into the graduate programs, they went to UC Davis, got their bachelor's, they got into the master's program at USC, and ultimately they got their PhD from MIT. So for the rest of the day, all the students are doctors, they have to refer to themselves as doctors, and they're working in their teams as doctors in different engineering fields. So we have biologists, we have environmental engineers, we have civil engineers, electrical, and they're building a tower that will have a minimum of 24 inches and 5 different floors. So as a team, they're designing, they're researching, and they're building that tower out of balsa wood sticks and glue, nothing else.
Towers that have to withstand earthquakes of various magnitudes. We've had Linda Finley, our deputy for project management, here today. She's a graduate from Hiram Johnson High School, and she stood up and spoke to these kids about her experiences.
They were interested in the types of projects that I do, and also that what it took to be able to get through engineering. Was it a 4-year school, a 5-year school, what, you know, and all. So they're interested, and they want to ask some of those details. You can see it's got them thinking, and that's a good thing.
Well, today was really great. You know, you got to meet new people that I never thought I'd ever talk to. You get to have more leadership experience, mm-hmm. learn to work as a team, and get to know each other, and learn how to have some fun. It's cool stuff.
I think it's really important to get them to do the hands-on activities, because it's really different when they're learning from like a physics book or a math book. I know for me, myself, the projects that they're doing right now, those are the projects that got me to do my major. Those are the projects that sparked my interest to do civil engineering. I mean, I'm sure the students from UC Davis and the Army Corps of Engineers, together with the great minds in STEM, I know we all made a positive impact on these students, and I know we changed at least a couple of lives. So.